Vision 2022 accomplished. With timid feet but willing hands, the MAYFED team 22 started the long journey with one vision, one mission, and one goal. Our aim was to go, grow, and glow for the glory of God. We affirm all our team members for the unique part they played in making this vision a reality. Did you know that Manchester Youth Federation was guided by Vision 2022? To encapsulate this vision, the acronym V-I-S-I-O-N was used. V, visibility. I, influence. S, salvation and service. I, influence. O, outreach. And N, nurture. Visibility. The visibility of the officers in local districts was enhanced in 2022 as we boarded officers' vehicles and used them as our means of transportation, visiting churches and making our impact. No church was left untouched. Visible, we were in all 16 districts, at least in one congregation. As our yellow shirts shone, so did our faces upon seeing the smiles of the members of the local churches who embraced us as we worshiped with them. We were resolute, very, very resolute, that each church must know its leaders and that each district must be impacted. Vision, visibility, accomplished. I, influence. With our influence, support, and love, we decided that we would start to strengthen at least one Pathfinder and Adventurer Club per district. Our vision was not to leave anyone behind. As such, with our influence, Team MAYFED regularized the Pathfinder and Adventurer resources so that all club directors were able to have access to the same information. Our non-uniformed youth rallied together and were able to host online Vesper services, AY programs, and social activities, just to name a few. No one who was willing was left behind. Vision, influence, accomplished. Salvation and service. To grow, to go, to glow. We were aware that our youth would first need to know what they were about, to own the gospel, and then they would be able to glow. We demonstrated this through our online platforms and programs such as Bible Boom, quarterly fasting sessions, morning manna, and involvement at the conference level, just to name a few. With our LOLs, Letters of Love, DWLs, Devotions with the Lord, VOPA, the Voice of the Pathfinder and Adventurer, SOPs, Signs of Prayer Initiative, SOS, Script of Prayer, salvation remained within our grasp, and service was our motive. Service accomplished. Salvation guaranteed. Inspiration. As a team, we believe that we should cater to the total man with the goal to be inclusive of inspiration on social needs and goals. Through various sectors, the following inspirational sessions were held: social and personal development. For those who were at the stage of dating, you were invited to rap sessions where over 100 people were seen online as the do's and don'ts of dating was discussed. That was a night. For those who were not interested in that aspect, but what were more so interested in completing their CXCs and GCE examinations, we had our exam workshops with renowned markers, teachers, and scholars. We saw both students and teachers participating in these activities. Who knew mathematics could be taught in such a creative manner? Who knew? Those who were living at government homes for the orphans received care packages and were inspired. For social well-being or usual quarterly socials hosted by selected zones proved to be an interesting time as we were able to see future sports directors in their full colors. We were able to appreciate the different social styles as expressed by the different zones. For those persons who experienced disappointments due to financial constraints, they were also thought about, as this year we rolled out our scholarship bursaries where 3 students benefited. Vision, inspiration, accomplished. Outreach. As a means to create a working atmosphere for our youth, we ensured that our young people remained active in outreach activities as we impacted the workers of the Solid Waste Authority. Now young and old in the general township with grocery packages were also impacted. We participated in many nation building activities, which even caught the attention of the Office of the Custos. We collected donations and assisted local churches with their outreach impacts. Our intention and vision were to leave no one behind, simply because God wants us to save all. Vision outreach accomplished. Nurture. AY leaders were not left out as frequent temperature checks were held. Now during this time, AY leaders were able to learn from the experiences of other AY leaders, which fostered greater collaboration. Our MAYFED choir provided an avenue for our young people to be engaged and mentored for greater service at their local churches. We have seen improvements in song selections and the sounds of some of our participating choir members who returned to train their local church choirs and groups. We praise God for ordering our way so that Vision 22 could be a success. For continuity of service, our youth were encouraged to join our training programs, Senior Youth Leadership Program or Master Guide Program, and our Pathfinder and Adventurer programs, as we all anticipate for this year a joyous investiture service. Our youth were also engaged or encouraged, yes, to join the Jump Corps Outreach Group. They were encouraged to join the choir and reach out to us with their general ideas and suggestions. Our day camp saw many Pathfinders being taught survival skills, with many pledging to continue to nurture their young friends as we work to build the hearts and lives of heaven citizens. Vision nurture accomplished. MAYFED 2022 was here to serve, and serve we did. God used our meager resources and multiplied it 100-fold. Can you remember our sports day? This we have not had for a while, but that indeed was a success. I am humbled by the trust and confidence you have placed in this team of servant leaders. We thank you for working with us for the accomplishment of Vision 2022. We leave behind memories and eager youth ready to be used for the glory of God. May all who come behind us find us faithful. I will go my best for His glory.